Hey, how's it going?
What's up?
So today I wanted to talk about a topic which is dil saaf gang. So what is dil saaf gang? Dil saaf gang is a Sikh who will say that my case is not important, which is, like here that we Sikhs keep, right? But my heart is clean. That's good. That's good. No doubt your dil saaf, but the problem that I do have with that logic is dil saying that my dil is saaf, but there's no need for case. As a Sikh, if you're a Sikh, if you consider it, case is important, right? But if you are a Mona and you say I'm trying to work on myself inside. I'm trying to get better, right? I'm trying to get better. And you admit that currently at this moment I don't have the ability or don't have the power to keep kiss, or I'm just a little bit insecure. I'll respect that. I understand that security is not all about security is to keep your kiss, right? It's inner. Inner is where it fully starts, right? Those who say ha mera dil saaf, a lot of them, right? Not saying all that say dil saaf are able to admit that they are not able to keep it and stuff, right? Sorry, but some of them just can't admit it, right? But I understand where it comes from. Some people like don't like to admit their mistakes, but the thing is, if the dil was fully saaf, then keeping gaze wouldn't be an issue, because when the thing is that a lot of people say there's no need for gaze if my dil is if the my heart is clean, right? But the reality is when the heart starts to be clean, then it comes when it comes from within, then it comes out as well. I'm not telling you to keep gaze or not, right? But and I do understand where the logic comes from. There's a lot of things, well, there's a lot of Sikhs who keep their hair and they're not like so good. Yeah, they do exist. Why are we gonna focus on them, right? But the thing is, dil saaf is not legitimate. Dil saaf is not legitimate. That's why there's a saying for it, dil saaf gang. It ain't legitimate because as a Sikh, gaze is important. It's the way that God created us, and there's a saying. Somebody who trims their or changes the way their body looks is saying to God that the way that you made me is a god. And I know if there's any non-Sikhs that are not watching, in Sikh we don't tell you to convert, right? And then some people will be like, you know what, another religion doesn't say to keep hair, right? But the thing is, you're a Sikh, right? Anyways, in Sikh he says that we all can go to heaven, right? It doesn't matter if you're Christian, Muslim, Hindu. All we have to do is connect to the one. In Sikhi, we're not allowed to disrespect any religion, because our faith comes from like a lot of, like we have Muslim saints, Hindu saints in our text, right? Guru Nanak traveled many places. He went to like Buddhist nations, Christian nations, maybe even went to like a Jew where the Jews were staying, right? So, like that's the thing I'm saying, and I'm only speaking from a Sikh standpoint. So, dil saaf good, yeah, your dil saaf very nice. Awesome. That's more important than case, because having case and not having a clean dil is useless. It's completely useless, right? So if your dil is soft, keep working on that and it'll come out as well. But my message was to those who say my dil is soft, therefore what's the need for case? If your dil was completely soft, you would be keeping the case. So the thing is, if you just admit, like, you have to speak to oneself, why can't I keep my case? Why can't I keep my case? And then that answer will come. You have to be honest with yourself. Am I insecure? Am I lacking motivation? Those things can be easily fixed if you talk to a Gurmukh Sikh, right? And at the same time, I'm not telling you to keep it. I'm just saying, if we as Sikhs, we should not say that case is not important, because the Guru Sahib He gave us, told us to stand out in a crowd. He gave us these, it's our identity and it's part of us. It is a very crucial part of us. Sure, before the nine gurus, it might have not been, because Guru Tegh Bahadur was beheaded to protect the Hindus, right, from being converted by the Mughals, right? The Mughals were evil Arab invaders, right? And they tried to convert the Hindus to Islam. And he had asked, Guru Gobind Singh asked, he said, why didn't my Sikhs stand? He said, well, some were Sikhs, and like there were Sikhs standing around when Guru Tegh Bahadur, Guru Gobind's father, was beheaded. He said there was Sikhs. He said some were wearing turbans and some weren't, right? So Guru Gobind Singh Ji said, he said, I will give my Sikh a distinct appearance, and whenever he sees anything wrong, he'll be there to say, because when we have the appearance people see, they're more likely to ask us, say, Sardar Ji, can you help me out, right? And at the same time, if we don't have appearance, right, people won't know if you're Sikh, if you're Hindu, if you're Muslim, you could be anything, right? And I understand not everybody knows, but I'm just saying it's part of who we are. And please do not say my dil is saaf, therefore I'm completely fine, right? You know, if you have, right? Because not having gaze and having gaze, when you don't have gaze, you can do whatever you want. You don't have a responsibility, right? Don't have a responsibility. You don't think twice before you do. And I do understand where your part, you say, you know, well, there's some things, but the thing is, we got to focus on ourselves. I'd like to end it there. I don't want to stretch out the video too much. And take care.